This tutorial we see that how to install JCreator in Windows 7 32-bit. First, type here download JCreator for Windows 7 32-bit. We see that the second link click here. And see all. We see that in 86 it's for 32-bit. Download this. Waiting for the download. We see that here download. Now click on computer, click on downloads. We see that JCreator Pro trial setup. Click here and run this. Give a positive response. Click on next. Click on next. Next. Yes. Browse. Programs. Okay. Click next. Next. Install. Finish. Click on finish.